How can you ensure safe, efficient operation in automation and control systems? Well, for starters, it's all about using reliable components. Otherwise, you're looking at potential system downtime, not to mention a lot of safety hazards. In this tech guide, we'll walk you through how to maximize automation and control systems with the ultra-reliable TE Connectivity Alcoswitch TLS limit switches. These limit switches are built for optimal performance, so if you need to keep operations running smoothly, this is a tech guide you won't want to miss.
Step 1. Understanding the role of limit switches in automation control.
Let's start with the basics. What is the role of limit switches in automation control? Well, limit switches are essential for detecting the presence, absence, or end of travel of a moving object. They provide critical feedback to control systems for efficient operation. This helps prevent equipment damage, enhance safety, and optimize processes. They keep machinery within set parameters and help prevent hazards by monitoring and controlling motion. In manufacturing lines, they automate tasks like material handling and assembly, while in lift systems and door mechanisms, they enable precise motion control and safe operation. In short, their ability to enhance control, safety, and efficiency makes limit switches an indispensable part of modern automation.
Step 2. Exploring key features of TE Connectivity's Alcoswitch TLS limit switches.
Okay, now that we've covered the basics, let's turn to why TE Connectivity's TLS limit switches make an excellent choice for your system. First, the TLS limit switches are designed to be versatile and durable. They really excel in withstanding harsh industrial environments. With over 1 million actuation cycles, these switches offer exceptional longevity for high-frequency applications. Flexible housing options in thermoplastic or zinc allow customization for different conditions. Designed with versatility in mind, these switches offer multiple actuator styles such as roller, plunger, and lever for compatibility with various setups. They also feature a standard cable gland entry that simplifies installation. NC contacts with positive brake action provide enhanced safety. And they are compliant with IEC 60947-5-1 standards, so they meet international requirements for electrical control. All of these features make the TLS limit switches a highly reliable choice for automation control systems.
Step 3. Selecting the right Alcoswitch TLS limit switch for your application.
Choosing the right TLS limit switch is essential for maximizing system performance. You want to start by considering the housing material. Thermoplastic is ideal for lighter duty applications, while zinc provides added durability for more rugged environments. The actuator type should be matched to your application. Plunger for direct push or linear motion, roller for rotating or sliding objects, and lever for adjustable motion. You'll also need to ensure the switch's cycle life meets or exceeds the expected number of actuation cycles in your system. By carefully evaluating these factors, you can ensure optimal performance and longevity of your system.
Step 4. Integrating Alcoswitch TLS limit switches into an automation control system.
Integrating a TLS limit switch into your manufacturing line is going to give it precise control and optimal safety. So let's take a look at how to integrate them. First, mount the limit switch in a location where it can effectively detect the target object or position. For example, you can place it on a conveyor system to detect material presence at specific points. Next, wire the switch using the cable gland entry for easy integration into your control system. Choose between normally open or normally closed contacts based on your application. NC contacts are recommended for safety, as they break the circuit when the switch is activated. Finally, integrate the switch into your PLC or control system. When triggered, it will send a signal to initiate actions like stopping the motor or activating an alarm. By following these steps, you can successfully integrate a TLS limit switch into your manufacturing line. Let's now turn to an example application of a lift system. In a lift system, limit switches are used to detect when the lift has reached its upper or lower travel limits. Install a TLS limit switch at both the top and bottom of the lift's path. These switches will prevent the lift from moving beyond its safe range, ensuring that mechanical parts are not damaged and preventing safety hazards. Use the roller or lever actuators for this application to detect motion in a sliding or rotating object. The limit switches are a great way to prevent damage and increase safety.
Step 5. Thermal and mechanical durability considerations.
We touched on thermoplastic and zinc housing earlier, but let's dive into these a little deeper. Choosing the right limit switch for a specific environment is crucial. For example, you wouldn't want to install a thermoplastic switch in a high mechanical stress environment. That would be counterproductive. The choice between thermoplastic and zinc housing really depends on such factors as temperature, humidity, and mechanical stress. Thermoplastic housing is suitable for indoor, low-stress environments with standard temperature ranges, while zinc housing is ideal for industrial settings with higher mechanical stress, harsh chemicals, or extreme temperatures. In both cases, proper mounting is essential to prevent physical damage and misalignment. By selecting the right housing and ensuring secure mounting, you can maximize the durability and efficiency of your TLS limit switch.
Step 6. Safeguarding or enhancing reliability and longevity.
One of the standout features of the TLS limit switches is their long operational life with over 1 million cycles of actuation. To maximize their longevity, make sure the switches are correctly rated for the current and voltage in your system. Additionally, regular inspection and maintenance help protect the switches and support proper function.
Conclusion.
TE Connectivity's Alcoswitch TLS limit switches are a go-to solution for industries such as manufacturing, safety monitoring, and lift systems. By understanding the key features and integrating them properly into your systems, you can help ensure reliable operation, improve safety, and enhance the performance of your automation controls. We hope you found this tech guide helpful and wish you luck on your project. To explore or purchase TE Connectivity's Alcoswitch TLS Limited switches, head over to Mouser.com today or click the link in the description. Be sure to check out our other tech guides because smart minds never stop learning.